Hi, I'm Dr. James Bonaparte. I'm one of the capital surgeons here at the Ottawa Derm Center. Whenever you have surgery, such as a facelift, it is important to talk to your surgeon or your doctor if you have any concerns. Most times when we see people with a facelift, they'll have some swelling in their face, which is completely normal given the surgery. As long as you've confirmed that it's not a complication, most of this swelling will be gone by 1 to 2 months.